President Bush is talking tough. He has no plan to end the war in Iraq ever. And once again, he has strong but confusing words for our nation's enemies.
I made my position clear about this war on terror. And by the way, the enemy made their position clear yet again when we were able to stop them.
Yeah. It's good that we can laugh about it. I think. In fairness to the president, someone was jangling their car keys and he always gets distracted. Yeah.